The goal of the Northwest Center for Occupational Health and Safety, and of all 18 such centers in the United States, is safe workplaces and healthy workers. Every day in the United States, some 13 workers are killed on the job, and many more are injured or suffer disabilities or other losses to their health quality. Our center trains professionals in a variety of occupational health fields, conducts research, works with labor, business, and other groups to prevent these kinds of outcomes. The Northwest Center is supported by the National Institute of Occupational Safety and Health, or NIOSH, and is a multidisciplinary graduate education program at the University of Washington. Students come here to prepare for a meaningful career, making a difference in the lives of workers and society in general, and train in a variety of careers for the prevention of these outcomes. Core areas include industrial hygiene and occupational safety, which is the evaluating and managing of hazards on the job, occupational health nursing, occupational medicine, and occupational health services research.
So I was attracted to the University of Washington's program for a lot of reasons. One thing that really drew me in is kind of the cross-disciplinary nature of the program. In addition to traditional industrial hygiene tracks, there's also occupational health nursing and occupational medicine programs, and even programs related to occupational health policy and administration. And this was really appealing because I knew I was interested in occupational health coming in, but I wasn't quite sure where I would fit in, if I wanted to be out in the field hanging pumps or if I wanted to work more with safety or administering a plan. And so I saw the University of Washington as a place where I could do it all. And I could work with students from all different, different tracks who all had the same goal of occupational health. And so learn from each other, have a variety of classes in the field. I've been invited to give some talks on my research to several local events. I last spring spoke at the Spring Symposium of the local section of the American Industrial Hygiene Association. Having these activities available to me and having the Northwest Center help organize these activities and actively inviting students to participate has been fundamental to my occupational health education.
While students specialize in one or more core areas, and acquire skills and knowledge in current technologies, in injury surveillance, in medical diagnosis and treatment, and exposure assessment and control, they also collaborate across their different core fields to prepare for real-world application of their skills as part of a larger team.
Here at the University of Washington, the Department of Environmental and Occupational Health Sciences, they have one of the best programs in exposure science and occupational health. So that really was, you know, a no-brainer, so to speak. And here in the department, they provide hands-on training as well as eyes-on training for students in all sorts of industries and looking at different issues.
So I did research in an underground metal mine, and what we were looking at was the diesel exposures to the miners during their daily work shifts. It was a collaboration between the University of Washington, Boise State University, and Montana Tech. This sort of collaboration enabled us to be able to take different air samples and different biological samples and then compare those to see what sort of exposures that these miners were having during their daily work shifts. What I enjoy most about exposure science is that what I learned in the classroom is associated with real world outcomes. So I was able to take what I learned in the classroom, put it into research in the real world, and really truly make a difference with people.
The Northwest Center is excited to offer several new and unique programs to meet the emerging needs of our region. The Construction Management Occupational Safety and Health, or CMOSH emphasis, aims to meet the needs of the burgeoning construction industry, just as we're seeing fatalities in that sector on the rise.
So I came to the University of Washington and enrolled in the Construction Management Occupational Safety and Health graduate program because I knew that they could provide me with the technical training, the critical inquiry and problem solving, and access to the new technology and techniques needed to succeed in our competitive building environment.
We have a lot of hazards in construction, fall hazards, heavy equipment, dust, and the Northwest Center has been a great resource for helping identify hazards in the workplace and providing training opportunities. I recently sent my staff through one of their courses on site logistics and working in dense urban environments, which was a great outcome for my staff. The center also provides great networking opportunities, connecting industry and other local resources so that we can all work together to anticipate hazards, control risks, and ultimately reduce injuries and illnesses in the workplace.
Another new Northwest Center initiative is OHHAI, which we call OHAI, the program on occupational health at the human-animal interface, investigating the health linkages between humans, animals, and their shared environments. This is particularly timely in light of the emergence of new infectious diseases that pass between animals and humans, often in workplace settings.
As a veterinarian, my primary interest and passion is really protecting veterinary workers on the job. However, I knew that it was important to get comprehensive training in exposure science and occupational health. Our program provides an interdisciplinary approach to occupational health, and we feel that if we can provide innovative strategies for targeting the human-animal interface in the workplace setting, we can ultimately protect animal workers.
We at the University of Washington teach students on new methodologies for collecting data on occupational health problems. My research involves the use of wireless sensors. We develop new technologies using gadgets to measure both what workers are exposed to as well as aspects of their physiological health and well-being. And we incorporate that to try and understand how we can design workplaces that are healthier.
The Northwest Center interdisciplinary experience brings together practice, theory, and research. We strive to provide effective innovation and cutting-edge solutions to the problems associated with work in the 21st century. For over 38 years, our trainees have been entering the workforce ready to serve the region in areas of prevention, compliance, education, treatment, and consultation to make sure that all workers return safely home to their families at the end of the day. This is why we do what we do.